We now come to the signing of the contract by the priest in the new year of the Lord, to be followed by the priest of the Lord.